acknowledge that prayer is the major harvest principle. Today, we can pray in the harvest. We can adopt the lifestyle of living simply so that resources can be released. We can acknowledge that God has a purpose for every one of our lives to be able to fulfill the cause of His Great Commission from the neighborhoods in which we live to the nations of the world.